It's the age-old question. Does art imitate life, or is it life imitating art? I don't know. James Franco just confused the issue.
That's what I love about these high school girls, man. I get older, they stay the same age.
James Franco is all over the media for an Instagram scandal, just in time for the release of his Palo Alto trailer. As he was leaving the theater after a performance of Mice and Men, he came across a girl named Lucy Claude, and she took an Instagram video of him. James told Lucy to tag him online, and she did, and an ill-fated romance was about to begin. What girl wouldn't want to be with James Franco? He has it all. He's so sexy, and an artist, and a poet, actor, selfie promoter, and award winner. A true sex tuple threat. While many are just in shock that he would do something like this, and on April 1st, the day of realism, I'm sure this lovely boy with a master's degree wouldn't just pull a prank to get publicity for his film. He's probably just inspired by that Bruno Mars song. Are you young? What? I think secretly he wants to be a young girl. Just look how he dressed up as James Franco Barbie doll. Also, where can I get one of those? I'm sure that a guy as brilliant as James Franco would never trick a high school girl into giving him free publicity. I mean, in his movie Palo Alto, he plays a high school coach who then fools around with one of the high school girls. But don't worry, Lucy, if Mr. Franco is actually inspired by the Bruno Mars song, he'll always come back to you. Come back to you. And while you're here, subscribe to 1 Minute News. Like and share our videos with everyone you know.